And those floodwaters have also swept massive volumes of dirt and debris into the water supply at Orchid Hills, with Sydney Water now urging residents in several western suburbs to conserve their water immediately and for the next few days. Affected suburbs include Castlereagh, Emu Heights, Penrith, Londonderry and St Mary's. Drinking water in those areas is still safe. However, reducing usage will lessen the impact on filtration systems.